Good evening, KIMT Storm Team 3 meteorologist Travis Clark Smith here. It's a little bit chilly today. Currently, we are sitting at 28 degrees here in Rochester, 34 in Albert Lee. That's the warm spot in the viewing area. 32 in Owatonna, 31 down in Mason City, but the wind is blowing, so we do have a bit of a wind chill. Right now, the wind chill's 17 degrees in Rochester, 19 in Austin and Charles City. Feeling a little bit warmer again in Albert Lee with the wind chill at 25. Taking a quick look at satellite and radar. We did clear out earlier. We got a few more clouds making their way through the area. Nothing really of any significance. Definitely not any precipitation falling out of it. No rain or snow to worry about. But taking a look at Sky Tracker 3 over the next day or so. Overnight, we will have a cold front pass through the area, and that's going to shift the winds around to the northwest. That'll clear those clouds out, of course, but it will make for a chilly Tuesday, only expecting the high temperatures to be in the upper 20s, but that will be very short-lived. Now, overnight Tuesday night into Wednesday, we might see the possibility of some snow, especially over the southwest portion of the viewing area in North Iowa, mainly west of I-35. But those clouds again will move out of the area by Wednesday and the warm-up will begin. Now, taking a look over the next 6 to 10 days, this takes us to just a few days before Christmas, and we are trending warmer, meaning above normal temperatures are likely, more than likely, temperatures ranging in the upper 30s to low 40s for high temperatures. And we're also trending drier in terms of precip, meaning really not much rain or snow expected over the next 6 to 10 days. This does not look good for a white Christmas, but hey, we still have a little bit of time. All it takes is one system to drop 1 inch of snow on the ground and we'll have a white Christmas. For tonight though, 20 degrees, partly cloudy skies, winds out of the west at 15 miles per hour. We'll definitely have those wind chills going. Tomorrow we're gonna warm up to just 28 degrees, but it will be mostly sunny. So even though the sun's out, it's still going to be pretty chilly, but don't worry as we will continue to warm up on the 7-day forecast where your weekend is always in view. Even Wednesday, we're close to 40 degrees. Thursday will be the warmest day this week at 46. We'll start to cool down just a little bit through the weekend as the winds pick up and make for some breezy conditions. But really, no rain or snow, mainly mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies through the period.